I am Heather Robinson, recording Jordan for doing an unoccupied bed.
First, I'll start out by doing hand hygiene and applying some gloves. Then I would set the bed to my working height. Pull off all linens one by one, keeping them away from me as I do so, tossing them into a basket or a bag. The bed was soiled, or even if it wasn't, I would clean it, then disinfect and dry it thoroughly according to standards. I'll move the bed to accommodate right now. Place it away from the door. To save time on this video, that I did not change my gloves, but between the soiled linens and the fresh linens, and after I cleaned the bed, I would have changed my gloves and performed hand hygiene and then got new gloves.